pruning it back to get it ready for spring. So you can see it's really decent root ball. The leaves are actually quite small, so that's always good to see.